Now this is not necessarily based on a true story, but I'm pretty sure that somebody has been through this at one point in their life. I mean, you just gotta learn how to apologize, how to say I'm sorry, and never go to bed mad, never leave the house mad, cause you never know if that person's gonna be taken away from you, and that's just real. I want you to listen to this little story. I call this my heartbeat. Oh, how precious a heartbeat is. Listen.
Should've told you about the feeling I had before you walked out. I was so set up at an argument, I just tossed and stormed out. Using four little words with my hands in your face, calling you this and that. Talk so reckless, cause I thought that I was paying you back. Then my phone rang, I thought it was you, but it was your boy. Said I got crazy at the club, it was wildin' and something went wrong. I knew by the tone that you were gone. Many things ran through my head, cause I thought it was my fault.
Take care of my child, and him over. No, dad didn't mean to walk out.